a bosom friend has turned into a foe. Below the belt, he gave me a cruel and painful blow. All along, he used carefully chosen words, his concern for my welfare to show. But now I know that his gesture of solidarity was hollow, and that the dirty fellow internally resented seeing me grow and longed to see me drown in failure and sorrow. Psalm 55, 20 and 21.